She was like, I remember we ended up going to a 30 Seconds to Mars concert because I thought she meant Mars Volta.
Oh, the guy with the curly hair. I saw the Gollywogs in 1967.
There were a lot of gay guys.